दिस इज अ सेट ऑफ डिस्ट्रीब्यूशन एंड इट इज ऑफ मॉडरेट डिफिकल्टी लेवल. हियर इट इज गिवन दैट फाइव फ्रेंड्स अनुराग, विजेंद्र, विपिन, पराक्रम एंड अनुभव, निक नेम्ड सोनू, टिंकले, बाबू, मोनू, गोखरी, नॉट नेसेसरली इन दैट ऑर्डर, मेट आफ्टर अ लॉन्ग टाइम टू सेलिब्रेट देयर रीयूनियन. ईच ऑफ देम डिसाइडेड टू ट्रीट ऑल अदर फ्रेंड्स एट डिफरेंट कैफेटेरिया विज वरिस्ता, सी सी डी, मोसा, मोजो एंड कैवेंटर्स. ईच कैफेटेरिया सर्व्स अ डिफरेंट ड्रिंक फ्रॉम अमंग फ्रूट जूस, पेप्सी, वोदका, मिल्क एंड कोल्ड कॉफी. एंड फॉलोइंग इन्फॉर्मेशन इज ऑल्सो गिवन अबाउट देम. अनुराग, हु इज नॉट सोनू और टिंकले, डिंट ट्रीट एट कैवेंटर्स. सो वी कैन नॉट लोकेट दिस इन्फो इन द टेबल कंस्ट्रक्टेड बिलो, इन विच फर्स्ट रो हैज नेम्स ऑफ द फाइव फ्रेंड्स, सेकेंड रो निक नेम्स, थर्ड रो रेस्टोरेंट्स नेम एंड फोर्थ रो बेवरेज और ड्रिंक. सेकेंड स्टेटमेंट सेज पराक्रम हु इज गोरखी, विच मीन्स पराक्रम्स निक नेम इज गोरखी, डिंट ट्रीट विद वोदका और एट सी सी डी. वी कैन नॉट से एनीथिंग अबाउट वोदका एंड सी सी डी एट दिस जंक्चर. नेक्स्ट स्टेटमेंट इज मोनू हु इज नॉट अविनो और अनुराग, ट्रीटेड एट वरिस्ता. अगेन देर आर सो मैनी पॉसिबिलिटीज फॉर दिस, सो विल यूज दिस इंफॉर्मेशन लेटर. इन फिफ्थ स्टेटमेंट इट इज गिवन दैट वोदका वॉज सर्व एट मोजो एंड विपिन ट्रीटेड विद पेप्सी. विपिन ट्रीटेड विद पेप्सी एंड इट इज ऑल्सो गिवन दैट वोदका इज ट्रीटेड एज मोजो. मोजो विल गो विद वोदका. एंड फोर्थ स्टेटमेंट स्टेट्स अविनो ट्रीटेड विद अ ड्रिंक हुज नेम स्टार्टेड विद द सेम अल्फाबेट एज ऑफ द कैफेटेरिया इन विच इट इज सर्व. द सेम होल्ड्स ट्रू फॉर वन अदर फ्रेंड्स हु इज नाइदर विजेंद नॉर गोरखी. There are three restaurants whose name match with the drink that they can serve. Mosa, which matches with milk. Mozo, which matches with milk. But Mozo serves vodka, so there is no need to talk about Mozo. And so we are left with only two restaurants. The drink served by them matches the first letter of its name with the first letter of the restaurant. So Mocho serves milk and CCD serves cold coffee. Now we are left with two more drinks. These are cold coffee and Pepsi. But Pepsi is treated by Vipin. So the only option, couple of more things should be noted here, that Parakram didn't treat with vodka, which means he did not treat at Mozo. Secondly, he did not treat at CCD as well. And later on it is given that this same holds true for one other friends who is neither Vincent nor Gorky, which means Vincent Gorky could not treat at Musa as well. So from here it becomes clear Mochi treated with fruit juice, and it is also given that Monu, who is not Avinav and Anurag, which is given in the statement third, treated at Barista, and Monu cannot be Parakram, which means Gorky treated at Cavendish, and the only restaurant that can go with Vipin is Varista, which means nickname of Vipin is Monu. Now coming to statement fourth, Avinav treated with a drink whose name started with the same alphabet as the cafeteria which it is served, which means vodka cannot go for Avinav. And for Anurag it is given that whose is not Sonu or Tinkle. So Sonu and Tinkle can be either Vizier or Avinav. And it is also known that each friend has a different nickname, treats at different cafeteria and treats with a different drink, which means the same drink cannot be treated by two person. So from here it becomes clear that Anubhav treated at CCD with cold coffee so nickname of Anubhav will be Babu. And it is also known that Mocha, which serves milk, was not treated by Vizhind, which means Vizhind treated with vodka at Mozo, which means Avinav treated at Mocha with milk. So this, and here the case of treating cold drink and at the restaurant for Anubhav and Anurag could be interchanged. So it could be Mocha, similarly it could be milk. And same will go for Avinav, it could be CCD or cold coffee. Now coming to the questions, in the first question it is asking who among the following cannot be the person who gave a treat at CCD. Babu can give treat at CCD, who is Anurag, Anubhav rather, and Sonu can also do so because Avinav could be Sonu. Anubhav himself could give the treat at CCD. Bizendra is the only person who could not treat at CCD. Therefore, option C is the correct answer. Coming to the next question, if Anurag treated his friend with cold coffee, then with which drink Sonu treat his friends? Though we know that either Vijay, Vijend or Avinav could be Sonu, but we do not know who is the person whose nickname is Sonu. Therefore, this question cannot be answered. In next question, it is asking which drink was served at Varishta, which is Pepsi. Therefore, option A is the correct answer. In the last question, it is asking how many of the following cafeteria could be the one in which Tingle could give a treat? Tingle could treat at the restaurants which we can see in the diagram. These are Mozo or Mocha, and it could be CCD as well. Therefore, option D is the correct answer. That's all about this set.